My name is Tamara Sussman, and I treat melanoma. The most meaningful thing to me is the relationship I develop with patients. And it begins with the journey, with the diagnosis, and then going through the treatment with them, and what comes after that, and working very closely with the patient and their families. Dana-Farber is just a wonderful place for many reasons. We have a huge selection of clinical trials available for melanoma that are not available in other parts of the country. And most of the time, these trials end up changing the field. In the last several years, there's this new combination of checkpoint inhibitors that have revolutionized the treatment of melanoma and has improved survival for patients for metastatic disease. And now we're seeing improvement in recurrence-free survival for patients with earlier stage disease. So this is really exciting, and there's new immunotherapies that are coming to melanoma that have been approved recently and are on the horizon. So we're activating our immune system in different ways to use our own body to kill the cancer. For me, every day I feel is a privilege to be able to participate in the care and management of cancer, of melanoma for patients and their families. The trust that we build and relationship that we build throughout their treatment course and their disease is really special to me, and I find that the most meaningful part of my job.